had so much fun at camp this summer. It was an honor to serve as the camp director for the first time this year. I did the best that I could to teach you what I've learned about leadership in all my years working here as the camp janitor. Now, some of you might have come to Camp Wanastay thinking that you couldn't be a leader, but I know for a fact that kids can make a huge difference. In fact, I have an example. I've put together this super high-tech video presentation. Take a look.
Jesus went up on the side of a hill and sat down with his followers. He looked up and saw a crowd of people coming toward him. Jesus spoke to Philip and said, "Where can we buy enough bread for all of these people to eat?" Jesus asked this question to test Philip, but he already knew what he had planned to do. Even though Philip had seen Jesus do miracles, he answered, "We would all have to work for 6 months to buy enough bread for each person here to have only a little piece." Just then, Andrew, another one of Jesus' followers, noticed there was a young boy in the crowd with a small lunch. Andrew said, "Here is a boy with 5 loaves of bread and 2 little fish. But how far will that go with so many people?" Jesus said, "Tell everyone to sit down." This was a place with a lot of grass, and about 5,000 men sat down there. Jesus took the loaves of bread and thanked God for it. Then he gave the loaves to the people who were waiting to eat. He did the same with the fish. He gave the people as much food as they wanted. They all had plenty to eat. And when they finished, Jesus said to his followers, "Gather the pieces of fish and bread that were not eaten. Don't waste anything." So they gathered up the pieces that were left. The people had started eating with only 5 loaves of bread, but the followers filled 12 large baskets with the pieces of food that were left. Isn't it amazing what God can do through one boy and his small lunch?
You know, sometimes you might feel like you can't make much of a difference. Maybe you think you're too young or too small, but I'm here to tell you that that is totally not true. With Jesus' help, you can make a big difference. The little boy from our story never could have fed all those people with his small lunch, but he gave what he had to Jesus and was able to do something amazing. No matter who you are, you can be a leader who makes a difference. I really hope that your time here at Camp Wanastay has made a huge difference in your lives.